This is 98.5.
Yes, you're on 98.5 FM, the Beat Radio Plus.
The Bali Beats Radio Show.
And we're going live.
Here we are again. It's The Rap.
And DJ ST.
Good evening, Bali.
Amazing.
How are you all doing out there?
We're at the box with wheels on the way here tonight.
Indeed, a little fun adventure through the traffic of Denpasar.
I would warn anybody never to drive with The Rap.
Hey, that's a little harsh, quite frankly.
It was good fun, though.
Life is an adventure, and so is my car.
And so is the Bali Beats Radio Show.
Indeed.
The only place to be on Thursday nights, or the repeat on Friday
from
evening.
From 6 p.m.
Yes.
Until Gamelan, you get us, you lucky, lucky people.
Yeah. So last weekend was pretty big around town, I hear. I wasn't actually here, but I hear things.
Not there, but we heard good things about... All weekend from the Thursday.
Yes.
Arak Zafia was in Genja.
Mm-hmm.
He was pretty good. They had those cats and dogs kind of people in Wuba.
Mm-hmm.
Heard really good things about Nakadia in
I saw the
Genja.
Photos. I saw the live photos on the Beat.
The Beat
Feed.
Hashtag
the Beat Feed. Hashtag the Beat Feed Bali.
Oh. Nice.
It's moved on.
It's moving on. More of that to come.
Yes. There was also And Me at Genja on Saturday night. Who I happened to see at Foundry 8 in Jakarta on Friday night.
Oh, wow.
Very cool sort of housey sounds.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. Bit of a crowd there in Foundry 8.
Lovely.
Not much, to be honest.
But a bit of one. More like a third of a crowd.
It was fun.
And then Sunday was...
Valentine's Day.
Clinton's Cards Day.
How was your Valentine?
I thought, right, what am I going to do on this Valentine's Day?
Yeah.
I'm going to go back to my most enduring love in Bali.
Yes.
7 foot, shaped by Bruce Hansel.
Beautiful.
Rides like a dream. Waves are a bit perfect. Soft, but it was good to be in the water on a sunny day.
You were definitely hard. That was on Sunday, right?
Yeah.
I was in the Dharmawangsa Hotel.
Oh.
Yes. Very, how more Valentine could you get?
How terribly romantic of you, ST.
We've got to be thankful for our small pleasures and great company.
Don't put yourself down, mate.
You're too quick, aren't you, Rip?
I know, right?
What's going on here, anyway?
Sometimes to my detriment. Tonight, where are we going tonight?
Yeah, good question. What's on tonight?
Tonight?
Huxley.
Huxley is in Wuba.
Yeah,
at the W down there.
We've also got some things going on at Mint, right?
Mint. Angga, Saputra.
Uh-huh.
A guy from Jakarta who we're hearing rave things about. And
will
be calling in later, am I correct? Hopefully.
That's
possibly.
What we're told.
Good, good.
We've got to get organised that.
We look forward to hearing.
If Angga's out there, get ready for a call any moment. Actually, we'll start off with some of his tunes and we'll get to Huxley later.
Cool.
At some point during this, we'll talk to Angga Saputra. He's playing at Mint, but we're going to play some of him right now. And he's a bit techno.
Awesome.
We like a bit of techno here on the Bali Beats Radio Show.
But yes, we do.
Great to have you here on the Thursday night.
Or the Friday repeat.
Yes. You're with DJ ST and...
The Rap.
And here we go. This is Angga Saputra. He's on it tonight live at the Progressive House night at Mint. Here we go.
Music kids. 98.5 FM, putting the beat back into Radio Plus.
Bali Beats Radio Show.
The Beat Radio Plus, 98.5 FM.
Oh, great place to be on Thursday nights.
Indeed.
No doubt about that.
Or if you want to catch us on SoundCloud or somewhere else, where do we...
Podcast.
iTunes. Amazing. And all that sort of stuff.
Yep.
We're with you whenever you want us.
Yes. Also the Facebook page.
Indeed. Facebook.com/ The Bali Beats Radio Show.
Awesome. Angga Saputra. Apparently he's asleep somewhere.
Oh, hopefully he'll
behind
be
behind a locked door. He'll get back to us,
and
I'm sure, at some point.
Awaken, doing his thing down in Mint tonight.
Yes, the progressive house, where we might end up later on.
Well, we'll see how things go.
Huxley,
he's also playing tonight.
English?
Yeah, from Manchester. Yeah.
Yeah, and he's at Wubar tonight. It's a big one, right?
I think
he was supposed to be playing here sometime before and got caught up with all the airport closes.
Bit of a ash victim.
Yes.
Volcanoes, okay. Yeah, he's down in Wubar tonight. He's from Manchester. He's been going for about 4 years now.
And another young mainstay.
Young kid on the scene.
He's got a great name, though. Huxley.
Yeah.
Is it the Brave New World or something?
Before my time, don't know what you're talking about.
Quite a famous book at one point.
Yeah. Anyway.
Can't remember anything about it. I won't blame it on the nightlife.
Never blame it on the nightlife.
Anyway.
So Huxley's at Wubar tonight. He's built up quite a reputation for himself as happy in the basement clubs, of which we're all a fan.
We don't like the rooftops, we like the basements.
You can keep your rooftops, give me a basement any day. And also been playing some pretty big festivals around the world as well.
But so this is Huxley.
Tonight he's in the Wubar basement.
Let's listen to him a little bit. We're looking for Belvedere, we're looking for Angga, and we're going to be talking to Wisdy very soon.
Awesome.
All right. Huxley, Wubar, tonight. That's Thursday, by the way.
Indeed.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're on the Bali Beats Radio Show Thursday night live, Friday evening. Repeat it. Okay, I don't want to yell. I don't want to yell in. The and we got our caller. We have our first caller for tonight, and it's Mr. Belvedere.
Good evening, Mr. Belvedere.
Good evening, Beat Radio. Good evening, Danny. How are we all?
Mate, we're amazing.
Awesome,
you know that.
As ever.
Mm-hmm.
How are you going?
Of course.
Where are you?
So, where do we begin?
Right where you are. Where are you?
Okay, well, I'm at the long-awaited Shanghai, baby.
Mm.
There's been more openings than Star Wars.
Careful.
Yep.
However, it's now open.
Yes, we were there last week.
And I'm here again for the opening.
Yes.
And,
it's another opening tonight.
It's an opening. It's the new opening. Well, there's more closings than openings at the moment in Bali, let's be sure about that. However, controversial, very good. I'm at a surprise birthday party of the owner, Nick Minetti, and his wife.
Oh, you're so...
For her 40th, and I was lucky to be invited, which is very nice.
You are so connected. I've never been invited down there.
Yes, well, yeah, take a look at yourself.
get him with all his new friends.
Well, we used to be friends too, but anyway, we'll talk about that off air.
How is it? How's it going down there?
Well, it's good. I mean, Shanghai, baby, it's been long awaited. It's probably been,
It was a very long time opening, wasn't it?
Yeah, it's been a 2-year birth, but it's now open and it's very popular at the moment.
It's like an elephant pregnancy.
Yeah? Many people down there?
There is. It is packed. It is packed. They have some great food on offer.
Amazing people. Amazing Sebediac people there.
Oh, yes. All your favorites, mate. I can't believe you actually decided to do the radio show tonight.
Well, as I said, I wasn't invited. So.
Maybe they're from another magazine.
I always have a plus one, but unfortunately, you're not there tonight.
Yeah, sure. The mamzelle often, pips me at the post.
Well, you got to be honest.
She's the better squeeze than me, anyway. Yeah.
It seems to be quite a thing, though, doesn't it? The multiple openings in Bali at the moment.
It is. But I mean, as I go down Petatingit and Arawaran Bar, there's a lot of places closing.
Mm.
And I tell you what, if you're looking for a bar fridge, there's probably many around for virtue.
Absolutely. So what have you been doing lately besides, hobnobbing with the Seminyak crowd?
Well, the new year has begun.
Yep.
And
that was a couple of months ago.
Sure. We're still drifting. The island is still quite busy. We're approaching Yappy, I guess.
Yes.
Which is Wednesday, March 9th.
Yeah, not far away from now.
Yeah.
And we actually have a party We have a party on Nyepi Eve in Jakarta to launch our new website in Jakarta. So, we'd hate to say to anybody to get
that
out of town. Yes, so we're expecting to see you down there, Mr. Belvedere.
And, may I just jump in there a couple of weeks before there at the pre-Nyepi party at La Salle.
Uh-huh.
And this is the second edition of the FRV party, which, the pre-Christmas one was an absolute hit. So I'm looking
forward
to that.
And this is Friday the 4th, yeah?
That's correct. Okay. I think you're on my dance card, Ads.
Yeah. Awesome. So that's going to be a big one.
There's a big weekend before that as well, I've heard a rumour. There's a very special birthday going on the island.
Oh, what is that?
Apparently mine.
Well, I've already been to the salon, my friend. Don't you worry.
All right, so what's on this weekend, Mr. Belvedere?
This weekend, I'm hanging out with you, so...
There's a bit of ginger time in that.
Actually, very big party this weekend at Karma Beach Club. It's the Frank's Land party. It's going to be quite big, actually. One's a big one.
Let's hope it doesn't rain too much then, hey?
Which
day is that?
This is Saturday at Karma Beach Club, sponsored by Verve Clicquot and Belvedere Vodka. Some very fine brands and some fine fashion there. Uh-huh. It's going to be a very good turnout.
And what time does that kick off?
When I get there.
I think I actually got an invite to that one, so I'm really quite honoured to be part of Frankler's little gig.
I think I did as well.
Thank you. You're not going to come with me, are you? Just let's say it on air. No.
What? That we love Franklin? or Franklin loves us?
Franklin loves everyone, I think. He's
sitting beside me. He's squeezed my leg three times tonight.
Can we get him on air or no?
I can. Would you like me to get him and let's call you back?
Alrighty. Okay, a little bit later. All right. Thanks for calling, Mr. Drop Belvedere. In.
Good to speak, Belvedere.
Thanks, guys.
And we'll
love
see you out
Nina.
There. All right. Ciao. Bye.
Ciao, bella.
Anyway, that's Mr. Belvedere for you on Bali Beats.
Hot with what's going on in 7 years.
Ah, yes. And Franklin's gig this weekend. You'll be there, I'm sure.
We'll see what happens.
Also, there's a couple of other big gigs on over this weekend, which we'll get to very soon.
At the moment, we're on
Hernan Catano at Ginger.
Saturday night.
Yeah, Saturday night. That's probably the biggest gig of the weekend.
I think that's one on my hit list.
We've got plenty more to talk about. And we're going back to Huxley, who's on at W Wubar tonight, Thursday night.
Break it down.
Yeah, now we've got another special caller on the Bali Beats Radio Show tonight. Mr. Franklin, how are you?
I'm good, sir. How are you?
Oh, very well. What's going on in your world tonight?
It's great. I mean, like, it's a fashion war, it's a fast line, and then, you know, so many things to do.
Yeah.
Deadlines and event, and then we're going to have a really great annual event this year for the nautical party.
Uh-huh.
And then it's going to be, like, held at the Karma Beach Club.
Yep.
We're going to do the partnership with the Belvedere Vodka,
yep,
with Crico, with Chandon. So I'm really excited for that because it's like a kind of like really annual, and then when all the like great people and models and editors and photographers and
editors, wait a minute, like,
editors,
yeah. Am I invited?
Yeah, sure. Of course.
What about radio personalities? Are they invited?
I've already had my invite.
We send everything.
I think I'm just winding up.
To the mailing system on that.
Yeah. You got your team on it. Franklin, right. Tell me, what is it all about? What is the party for?
So it's a kind of like, you know, like once a year, and then like Franklin being in this industry for like 14 years.
Right.
And then February is actually the birthday of mine, so it's a kind of like celebration of myself, also like for the brand.
Yep.
Right. So it's kind of like a give back to the great people, because people always said, "Oh, like it's a February," you know what I mean?
Right.
It's not
a lot going on.
Why it's not June or July or not August or in the kind of high season? So I think we always like do different things, you know, is normal, get you nowhere. So we always put something differently, and then we like to be different, and then we throw on that on the February, and then
so
it's kind of like giveaway also for Bali, yeah.
The nautical theme is a favorite of yours. What's the inspiration behind that?
Yes. Yes.
But,
you know, like
you like to go nautical sailing, or is that?
No, it's actually nautical. It come from my father. My father used to be like a fisherman, and then you know, like I born and raised in Borneo in the jungle, and then like. My dad
but
is
you're
actually
on boat.
A fisherman.
Mm.
Yes. No,
okay.
We have like roughly around 6 or 7 boats.
Right.
Like really traditional, and then like no compass, no GPS, nothing.
Yeah.
It's a kind of like, you know, to remind him, so I'm inspired by him.
Sure.
The colors of the boat, the technical, the details and everything.
Is the family still in the fishing business?
Dad is actually now moved to the honey business.
Honey
business.
Oh.
So he's not.
Is that family business?
Well, so that'll be the next party.
Honey,
it'll be honey bee party.
Honey
bee.
Yeah. So he's not in Borneo anymore. Now he's based in Flores.
Oh, yeah.
So,
why not?
You know,
just like everybody else in Indonesia.
Like,
The party's on Saturday, right? Saturday afternoon at Karma Kandara.
Saturday.
Huh?
Karma Kandara. You know, we're going to start like around 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
Right.
And then we have 6 DJs, so I'm really excited. We got like from Russia, we got from London, we got from Spain, and we got from Australia. And then, it's going to be a great day. And then, you know, we got like roughly around 60 models confirmed.
Right.
And then, yeah.
That's right on the beach. You're going to do a fashion.
Right on the beach.
Yeah. Fashion show on the beach?
Yeah, we're going to have like a fashion show on the beach, and then we're going to preview around like spring summer for 2016 and 17. And then we're going to have a photo booth, and we're going to be great. I mean, like, this event is always supported by Belvedere.
Verve Clicker. Franklin?
They're great friends of ours.
Is it open to the public?
Yes, it's open for public, so it's gonna be like a free when you entry between like 11 in the morning till 1 o'clock, and then after that like 1 p.m. is gonna be has like small FBC, and then you got drink from.
Okay, so what do we get anyway? Are we a free flow Belvedere or something? Are you gone? You there?
Oh.
Hello.
Oh,
looks like we've lost Franklin.
We've lost him.
Oh, there's Yola calling.
There's another one calling
okay.
in now. But there we go. If you want to see your anchors on your clothes, Karma on Saturday.
Get down there with your sailor gear on.
Indeed.
Okay, we'll get back to you very soon. We're still on Huxley. Hello, we're on Bali Beats Radio Show. It's Thursday night. That's when we go live. And repeated Friday evenings after 6. Now, here we are. We've got Angga, Mr. Angga Saputra on the line. How are you, Angga?
I'm a bit
Yeah, what's going on? Where, hey, tell us a little bit about yourself. Where are you from?
I'm from Jakarta.
Yeah. You've been playing music for how long?
4 years.
All right. So how old are you?
26
already, yeah?
Yeah.
And they tell me that you're one of the rising stars of progressive house in and techno in Indonesia.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, cheers. And you're playing at Mint tonight, right?
Yeah.
What are you guys? Yeah.
what time are you playing at Mint tonight?
One.
Okay. That's a pretty good gig. Where do you normally play? Biasanya di mana main?
Exodus Club Jakarta.
Yeah.
Colosseum Jakarta.
Uh-huh. On their Friday night, right?
Yeah.
And Friday night.
And Friday night.
Yeah, yeah. At Colosseum. Di mana lagi?
This Saturday in SCBD with House Cartel Jakarta.
Di mana? House apa?
Yeah. House Cartel.
House Cartel, is that a venue?
Yeah.
That's a venue?
A label.
Okay.
Label in Jakarta.
But where, in SCBD, di mana?
In Central Jakarta.
Yeah, tapi di mana? Fable.
When and meet bar.
And meet bar. I was in, you know, minggu lalu, I was in Fable outdoor, and they had a really good progressive kind of house techno space outdoor at Fable. Have you played there?
It's progressive and techno. What I'm playing.
Yeah.
We look forward to.
Okay, we got some of your tracks right now, so we're gonna play it now, and we're gonna come down later and check it out at Mint. Gitu.
Oh, okay, thank you.
Yeah, we'll see you a little bit later. Thank you, Angga.
See you later, Angga.
Ciao.
See you.
Okay.
See you a little bit. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Yola. Yeah, ciao, bye. Okay, that's Angga Saputra.
Who's on at Mint tonight.
And he's one of the rising stars of techno and progressive house in
Indonesia. But picked up by some.
That's where we are.
Names as well.
We're in Indonesia, that's what we do.
Indeed.
And we're on Bali Beats Radio Show.
Beat Radio Plus 98.5 FM.
And this is Angga Saputra. Keep your life. Yeah, that's Angga Saputra and rocking our Bali Beats Rock socks off
in the studio here.
Okay.
And you can see him later tonight, Edmund.
For sure. Now we're going to start playing a foreplay from DJ Wisdy.
Wisdy's foreplay.
And here we go. We're just going to play a couple of tracks and then get him on the line.
Speak to the main man himself.
There we go. This one, the first one's from Nora N. Pura. And it's called Morning Dew. If you're out there, Wisdy, listening, we're going to be giving you a call very soon. You're on Bali Beats Radio Show, 98.5 FM.
The Beat Radio Plus with the rap.
And DJ ST. And here we go. DJ's foreplay. DJ Wisdy's foreplay.
Indeed.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is we're listening to a foreplay from DJ Wisdy, a very famous DJ around Bali. Hi, Wisdy. Well, that's what they tell me. Do you feel it? Do you feel like you're a famous DJ around Bali?
Nah, I don't think so.
Oh, come on. No, don't be humble.
I don't feel so. I don't know.
Yeah,
I think if people see your name on the lineup, they're pretty happy.
Yeah. And where have you been playing over the years?
I've been for these years.
Yeah, like recently. Okay, you're in Jinja. Where else do you play?
Jinja. Sometimes I play also in Singapore.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
That leads us to the next question. Where?
Jinja lately.
Yeah, most times. Yeah. Where are you from exactly?
I'm from Sanur.
Oh, so far away.
Sanur boy.
yeah. So how long have you known Mumsa?
We started together at Cocoon, I think.
Oh, when?
2013 something. Yeah.
Okay.
2013.
Right. So so how old are you?
I'm 28 now.
Okay, so how long have you been DJing?
I've been DJing around like 10 years maybe.
Okay, so you only hooked up with Mumsa
something?
You only hooked up with Mumsa recently then?
Yeah.
So what were
no,
you...
No, I'm open though.
Huh? Say that again?
No.
So you've been DJing for 10 years or over 10 years. Where have you been DJing?
Just around Bali.
Like places? Like what venues?
Almost all the venues in Bali.
Okay.
Any particular favorites from years gone by?
Pardon?
Any favorite venues of yours from, you know, obviously Jinja is a big one now, but previously any?
Jinja is the best venue ever.
Yeah, for sure.
Well, like the sound system and the vibe, everything.
Well, it used to be Mint too, right?
Mint, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
But some of them change all the time, you know.
Things have changed. What kind of music do you think you play? How would you categorize your music?
House, emotional, like.
Emotional.
Groovy.
Okay. And yeah. What are your bigger?
I'm still with kick and clap, and the hi hat between.
The hi hat between. And
not that special.
No, but we've often had good times down in Jinja, and mid before it as well.
Walk down the spiral staircase, and we hear your sounds off the sound system.
You guys coming on Saturday? Coming for Saturday?
For sure.
Indeed, we will be.
Actually, we're going to go out with the...
Nathaniel coming.
Yeah, we're going out with a show with a two and a half hour set of Hanan Katona. But these three or four tracks we're going to be playing now, are they your hottest tracks for now, or what's the story behind them?
I think that's the tracks.
Yeah. Okay.
Hello?
Looks like we've got a problem with the phone there. We'll get back to that track and we'll get back to Mr. Wisdy very soon.
I wish you were here.
Yeah, we're back on with Wisdy. Wow.
Hello.
What was that? Anyway, yeah.
Vocal trumpet there.
So tell us a bit, little bit about these tracks, Wisdy.
The track coming from John Creamer and Stephen Kane.
Yep.
Yeah.
John Creamer. Oh,
sorry.
This one's, yeah.
Brilliant. I randomly find it again and I put on my February folder.
Okay. So you're playing these out regularly?
Yeah, we're playing for the opening of Hernan
Catania. Okay. You're opening on Saturday, right?
Yeah, I will do the opening set.
And so what time is Hannon going to be playing?
You guys better come early because...
Yeah, for your set. For sure, right? So what's... Are you producing any music?
Not at the moment.
Not so much? Yeah.
Not so much, yeah.
And how often are you DJing per week? How many times a week?
Only 2 times.
All right. And which nights are they?
Friday, Saturday, yeah.
Okay. And nowhere else?
No.
An exclusive residency going on there.
I do a lot of
meditation
for myself.
Yeah, you got plenty of time, yeah. So this next track is Stop File, Born This Way. What's that one about?
Born this way. Yeah, it was born
this way. We're all born this way.
Indeed. We're all born different ways, but it makes the world an interesting place.
All right, so we're going to... Thanks, Wisdy, for calling in. We're doing your three or maybe four play, depending on how much time we've got. And we'll look forward to seeing you at Ginger on Saturday night with Hainan Katano. I'm sure you're looking forward to it.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay, cheers, man.
Cheers, Wisdy.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yo. See you, bye. Yo. Okay.
So, Born This Way.
Right about now. Right here. This is Born This Way with... No, Stop File. Born This Way. And we're doing the DJ Wisdy foreplay. Thanks for calling in, Wisdy. Anybody else out there wants to call in? Just go ahead. You're on Bali Beats Radio Show.
Beat Radio Plus. 98.5 FM.
Marco, this is a track that Wisdy didn't actually want us to play, but he said it was dark.
We like dark.
And here on the Thursday nights, we like it a bit dark.
Indeed, as we said, we're a fan of the basements.
So this is not actually... is that right? Yeah.
We're getting there. Previously, we're hearing Born This Way.
Born This Way.
It was not the Lady Gaga
track.
It was
a big track down at Dianapura, right?
Apparently so, yeah. You know, Lady Gaga has been banging Born This Way out since 2011, and I was expecting a remix of that, but we've got something slightly different. We got the local edge with the gamelan.
A lot of gamelan from Sanua.
We had the kenong in there, bit of local influence. Yes. Love that.
Anyway, this is Ryan Davis, Micro Trauma.
Micro Trauma.
Kalundala.
Awesome. Let's hear it.
You're on Bali Beats Radio Show. Going live Thursday nights.
Repeated Fridays.
Oh. Just before the John Digweed show and the Carl Cox show. 98.5 FM, Beat Radio Plus. We'll be right back.
tune in to the Pure Beats at 98.5 FM.
I used to see pleasure.
The Beat Radio Plus.
Radio Plus.
The Beat Radio Plus. Pure Beats. Only on 98.5 FM.
Yeah, you're on the Beat Radio Plus, DJ ST and the Rep.
Here I am.
Great stuff.
Indeed.
That was the foreplay from Wisdy. DJ Wisdy, who's going to be playing at the BeatJakarta.com launch party.
Oh.
At the new Red Square Revolution.
This sounds like an exciting event.
Lippo Mall on
Nippy Eve. New
Not
Year's Eve
to be mistaken for New Year's Eve. Well, it is New Year's Eve.
It's Balinese New Year's Eve, isn't it?
And, you know, it's appropriate. Like, New Year's Eve, Nippy is a rowdy night before it all gets silent.
Get those bad spirits out of this place.
So that's a Tuesday night in Jakarta. If anybody's interested, we're having a party.
Yeah. We're looking forward to it very much.
Why not? And DJ Wisdy is going to be joining us, apparently.
Awesome.
Yeah. So, anyway, Dan, Mira.
Mira, on Friday night.
Friday night. We're still on Friday.
We've only got the Friday. There's so much going on this weekend. Who'd know it was low season, quite frankly. San Holo.
San Holo.
Despite San.
Young guy. Young guy from Holland, right?
Yeah. Sounds kind of Spanish, but he's... well, his stage name is San Holo.
Yep.
His real name is Sander van Dijk.
Sander van Dijk. He's a real dick.
Well, anyway. he likes his EDM by the sounds of things.
Yep.
And I'd like to dedicate this track to Paolo because we know how much you love these sounds.
Yeah, Paolo. We love EDM, Paolo. And this one is called We Rise. It was a big hit, apparently.
Was it? I wasn't listening.
Are you listening?
No.
Bali Beats Radio Show 98.5.
Beat Radio Plus. We rise, we fall.
Let's San Hollow. He's going to be at
Mirror.
Friday night. Nice kind of Japanese sounds.
Sorts of things going on there, wasn't there?
Yes. It's incredible how many different sounds there are with electronic music nowadays.
It's a fusion of influences.
Speaking of which,
we're off
a bit of Kura. I'm just going to play a little bit of Kura at Sky Dome on Friday, right?
Friday, yes. Our man from Portugal. They've got a bit of a...
You're telling me it was a bit fit, right?
Well, I didn't mind the photos. I was less impressed by the music. But, you know, if you want someone to show you to a proper club after Kura, give me a call. Well,
let's go there.
Indeed. Let's.
What about Deanna Rush?
Our friend from Jakarta.
From Jakarta. She's,
Oh.
That's our boy from Kura.
All right, so once you've finished your set, I'll take you out to some clubs and show you what some real music is. But our friend Deanna Rush from Jakarta is playing at A Club, fourth floor at Akasaka on Saturday.
And she has her moments.
Let's hear some of her moments. Oh.
Sounds a bit EDM-ish to me.
I'm sorry.
What about this one?
Smooth operator.
Okay. Deanna Rush, is it Pyramid?
No. A Club.
A Club.
Saturday night.
We'll get there in the end. A Club, one of our favourite clubs.
Yes. She's Saturday, February the 20th. Mm-hmm. A Club, fourth floor at Akasaka, Glam Vibes with Deanna Rush.
And she's also got an MC, right? A singer or something happening.
Aliva PA Mita.
Actually, I remember the last time we were there at A Club.
With the sexy Jakarta dancer.
The singer. Yeah, the sexy Jakarta club. And whoever the DJ was, but there was a singer there and she was really quite good.
Yeah. Mm. Can remember who she was? I can't. But whoever you were.
Anyway.
Thumbs up to you. Amazing. You were great.
Well, this is Deanna Rush. She's on at A Club Saturday night.
She sounds kind of heavy.
We like that heavy song.
Oh, yeah.
That's Deanna Rush. She's going to be on at A Club. Saturday night.
Yeah.
Awesome stuff.
Indeed. Pretty heavy. She's going there. Boom, boom.
But we do like to go down to A Club at times.
It's definitely a good night out when we do.
Something different.
Indeed.
How about down at Mint Saturday night?
We have got Grass is Greener.
From the USA, apparently.
From the USA, although I've heard a little rumour that one of them's been on the island for about a year or so.
Uh-huh.
But I've been very impressed with Eric whenever I have heard him.
Okay.
So
that's a big night down at Mint on Saturday.
Indeed, some big deep house sounds going on there, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm. This is a track from... Actually, they also seem to be playing in Thailand.
Oh.
This is a set they did at, well, he did at Wonderfruit Festival.
Okay.
Back on December 19,
2015. Not so long ago.
Hmm. Do we know anything about him?
Well, there's
two of them. Has he got a name?
There's Ibar, which I think is Eric, and SR Surge.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that they both are around the world doing their thing with different people and slightly different setups, but...
Uh-huh.
Pretty good sounds going on all round.
You're a real poet, aren't you, that rep?
I know, right?
This is Grass is Greener, down at Mint on Saturday night.
Come to me.
It's Radio Show 98.5 FM. Want a big shout out there for Ema, the Ferry. I'm not sure who the other friend was, but hope you're having a good night out there in Seminyak.
Indeed. It always is, I'm sure.
If you want to call in, you know my number. You can tell the world whatever you feel.
Tell us how your Thursday night is going.
It's all very cryptic, isn't it?
Ours is going brilliantly. Hope you're having a great time too.
Okay.
We're moving on.
Grass is greener. They're on at Mint
on Saturday night. Also on Saturday night.
Yes.
For maybe the slightly later slot.
Uh-huh.
At Pyramid.
Yep.
Transism.
With Koyuki.
Koyuki. Mm. Amongst others.
Sounds very Japanese, but I think she's actually from Bali.
Okay. Mm. And this is her in the background now?
That's her.
Wow. Okay,
let's get along.
Let's hear her.
There she is. Pyramid, Saturday night. Bali Beats Radio Show, Thursday night.
Beat Radio Plus, 98.5 FM with the Rep.
And DJ ST. Where else would you want to be?
Divided, Let's go, let's go. brings you the best
electronic music
from around the world.
24 hours a day,
7 days a week.
Yeah, we're ready to roll, Ginger. It's the end of the show.
The end of the Bali Beats Radio Show.
We've run out of time.
For another week.
Yeah.
But don't forget, if you miss us,
just
search for us on iTunes or SoundCloud and
we
can be with you.
You're being very silent over there.
Am I?
Yes.
I'm trying to be soothing and relaxing.
It's that time of night, isn't it?
Inviting.
But there's plenty of things going on tonight, too, down at W. Huxley. Over at Mint.
With Angga.
Angga Saputra. Right,
indeed. There's plenty of stuff going on.
Mm-hmm. Stuff. There's always stuff.
All weekend long. Yes. Stuff going on. Whatever your desires.
And don't forget, we got the beachjakarta.com launch in Jakarta on Nipi Eve.
On Tuesday.
If anybody's getting out of town.
Come join us there.
We wouldn't recommend getting out of town, but if you happen to be.
We highly recommend where we will be.
Right.
I think that's fair enough, isn't it?
Hi, this is Angga.
Yeah.
As we're saying, plenty going on this weekend. Whatever your musical desires or other desires, we're happy to see you out about town.
Yeah, but you can get that information on beatmag.com.
Beatmag.com, indeed. Full listings of exactly what's going on, whatever you want there. Check it out, and you have the best information available for your entertainment guide on Bali or in Jakarta.
Right.
There
you're
we
my
go.
Man.
I know, right.
That's why you're the beat dude.
Dude, I'm the beat dude.
Anyway, Saturday night is a big one at Genja.
Hernan.
Captain Neo. I imagine we're going to have to book Sofa 3.
Sofa
for that
3.
One.
Can we just put that shout out there, please?
Okay. If anyone's listening out there, we're going to be
my
down there.
My media wife, Maya. If we could just get that reservation in now, that'd be awesome. Thank you very much.
For the Wisdy set to begin with, early.
Indeed. Who's also playing at that little gig in Jakarta.
Mentioned. It's going to be the whole crew from Bali down there, I'm sure, in Revolution, which is the new Red Square.
Awesome
in,
stuff.
In Lippo Mall and Saputra, Kunian.
You do know me, Jakarta, don't you?
We've been there.
You've been around a bit. Anyway,
thanks for joining the show. Thank you for coming, Mr. Rep.
Well, thank you for the invite yesterday, Lester.
Rep. From the alternative world.
Indeed.
Boom.
It's a great place to live.
All right, so we're signing off now, Thursday night, or the repeat on Friday evening.
Indeed.
We'll leave you with John Digweed's show after this, and then Carl Cox.
If you're listening on Friday.
On Friday.
If you're listening on Thursday.
Yes.
You get the benefit of a pretty lengthy play-out set from Hernan Cantiano, a man from Argentina who you can hear in Genja on Saturday night.
Awesome. It's a 2.5-hour set, so get right into it right now.
Pour your drink, sit back, relax, enjoy the beats. This is The Rep. Take care. Love
and
you all.
DJ ST, we'll see you next Thursday night on 98.5 FM. Only place to be.